Meredith, right now, Tri-Rail is pretty much the only game in town, but transportation leaders trying to ease what's happening here on South Florida roads are looking at two basic proposals. One, add more buses. Two, put us on the fast track to a brand new train line. Where cargo and supplies travel now, it could be the new superhighway of commuters as the state considers using freight train lines to ease South Florida's congestion crunch. Florida East Coast Railway tracks would host passenger trains along a corridor linking Miami to Jupiter. It would be integrated with Tri-Rail with two points where trains could cross seamlessly over.
This would go back, I guess, to the past when train service did run along the FEC, where we'd provide train service along the 85-mile stretch in the Tri-County area and integrate it with the existing Tri-Rail service to provide train service along maybe 52 stations is the currently proposal to connect downtown Miami to northern Palm Beach County.
So you ask, what kind of price tag might this all bring? We're talking $2.5 billion, that's with a B, dollars that would come from federal, state, and local taxpayers, as well as other funding sources. Now, what's next for this? There are three more public meetings, one tonight in Boca Raton at the Boca Raton Community Center at 6 p.m. Then the local counties, Palm Beach, Broward, Dade, they get a couple of years, actually, to figure out what will work best for South Florida. We're live tonight in Mangonia Park. I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.